Excuse me.
There's no excuse for you.
Face cam just a little bit bigger for people to see my big ass forehead.
Yeah.
Hell yeah, brother.
God, okay. I don't even want to drink this. It's terrible. Yet.
Round robin, yay!
Nice plan, Richtofen. Great job. I can see why you're so eager.
There's step one, though.
Resistance is pure.
Three drops, perfect.
I got shopping free.
Round robin.
Marsh dog with first hit.
Nice.
Not sure how much time it'll buy us. Probably just a smidge more than none.
Come on, Arnie's and DG's. You got DG. God damn, this getting one is pretty good. Damn, Shiva? Nah,
that's...
You got Thunder Gun? I think this round...
I got Tommy Gun.
Loser. I got Tommy Gun, damn it.
You spoke it into existence, motherfucker.
I will take that.
Hey, I got a Weevil.
Weevil. I got a Perka.
Sure, that color tasted different last time.
Raindrop.
Trip. So
drop off. Hey yo, Riffy's speedrun would be crazy.
Can I just waste half this shopping free?
You activate the engine, please. Thank you.
Come on, get little Arnie's. This is the last hit on the run.
Any word on Spike yet?
No. I forgot to look at the one at Shang. Which is probably where it's gonna be.
Yeah. I can check, Mob
it's
here
mob.
In a sec. Yeah. I'm going up to get mob. The last piece. It's on the top, just stay down there. Oh, it's not there, it's gonna be over here. Building them off. Thank you for whoever got raindrops too, by the way.
You're welcome. Oh, dude, I just got the Shiva. No way. Let's go. Best gun in game.
Yeah, brother. Yeah, Dingo. That's pretty good.
also have a dingo.
Berm.
I got the berm.
Burmese python. It's a matey 7. I got little Arnie's. I got another shot for free. Show me something special, Gum. I actually can use that down here. So I can skip get around Robin. Kill this round, waste next round.
So Keeper's been built but not purchased. Still not talking about this, Richtofen? He hasn't been built yet.
I mean, where is he built at?
It doesn't matter where he's built at. Builds everywhere.
I'll just go grab him from Origins real quick, because I thought someone else was doing that step already.
Yeah, I'm already on it.
Oh, you already spawned him?
Yep.
I was going to spawn him in Origins.
He spawned outside the map, bro.
Huh?
Look at this shit. He's outside the fucking map over here.
Up over.
Okay.
Excuse me?
Attention. Or even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear that
they are over there.
Seriously out of whack.
Well, I think this is a dead run.
Anyway,
right, hold up. Let's see if a zombie comes near. Cause he's no, he's doing his step thing. No, no, he's doing it. He's doing it. You hear him singing?
From outside the fucking map?
Yeah. What the? Wait, is zombie, can zombies even get? Bruh! I think we found a glitch.
What the fuck?
Dude, the zombie's just chilling.
And he's still attacking.
Yeah, was he attacking? No, nothing.
My only question is, how are we gonna get the film reel?
Alright, it'll spawn right here. Always spawns right here. No matter what. This is a dedicated spawn.
Okay. Not even gonna fucking question it then.
Hey, we got it on video, that's the funniest part.
Let's go.
Man is actually just chilling.
Yeah.
I'm gonna hit this box and get the same fucking weapon.
25.
The zombies just keep dying and spawning in, just standing still.
Man. It's even goofy with the
Man's
corrupted.
What?
Monsters.
Man's just pimp chimping, I guess. I got raindrops. Make it a good one.
Zombies don't even care that I exist.
See, the reason I know that it's still working is because he hasn't despawned. What the dude, this is the stupidest thing ever. Hold on, I gotta get a screenshot of this.
Alright, I got little Arnie's. Finally.
Nice.
That screenshot, that is too funny.
Oh hey, I finally got Perkaholic after I have 6 of the 9 perks.
Yeah, we kind of did just like give ourselves all of them through the raindrops. Ooh, wait. For our next, if we do next run, just in case, we could take off Perka and just use raindrops to get it. Because you'll use a lot of raindrops. Oh, he's done. Yep, real. Oh, man. I swear, if our run doesn't get accepted because of that, that's stupid.
Well, since we're doing an any percent.
Oh, yeah.
That includes all glitches, and technically, that's not a glitch we have control over.
Yeah, it's just a bug.
Do we have all the corrupted
no.
engines?
Oh, yeah, we do.
Yeah.
Third bit asked for the shoot parts. I'm like, no, one of these is the only ones left. I can go grab it real quick. fucking set though? Or they have them?
Not all of them good.
Nope, not this one. Any of them good, to be honest. How they have
them? Into the Guarma. Yeah, like thanks, Mr. Carrying too many things. I love being eaten alive.
I'm coming in too, so we can get it all done. Dude, at 10 minutes is crazy.
You guys always have to work this hard.
Come on, zombie boys.
I'm hitting these ones right here, bud. I'm hitting both of these.
Alright, I'll go up and start hitting these.
I hit my two.
I hit mine. About to hit the next ones. Oh shit. Oh, I bet this went down. Hit the next one. Well, I'm getting a maxi.
What could possibly go wrong?
Hit my other one. Have you hit this one over here?
I haven't hit any except for the first two.
Alright.
So
that one made it somehow.
Why do I got a feeling you're gonna be a giant pain in my ass?
Another one over here. He just focusing on that.
That's all of it. Now you gotta kill the Mardwart.
Coming towards you. Oh. Nice! All of them done. I'll go grab the reel. Done at 12 minutes?
You got the reel?
Yep. I'm gonna go...
I'm heading down to Kino.
Alright.
I'm right next to the
target. Why did I leave? I should've just packed a bunch and then left. Coming back in. If you already have a packed gun, just go ahead and start shooting the bones.
Kino's done.
Alright, bro. In our little waiting time, that's when I'm gonna go for the rocks. Yeah, once he. Well, he already placed it, so yeah, go ahead and start shooting the bombs.
Okay, I'm starting his spawn and I'm going Origins direction.
Alright, I'm just gonna follow you. Does it have to be a pack to punch Mars Dogwood?
Yes.
It does?
Let's show him how we throw down on planet Earth.
What I've been told, yes.
Oh, it had to be a pack punch gun. Huh. I'll go ahead and just start collecting the rocks then, I guess.
I'm pretty sure it's a pack punch weapon to shoot the rocks, and then a pack punch.
Mars Dogwood to collect them.
Get the bone.
Is there any other in...
This looks like a hell of a place to get
blood?
Lost and killed.
Mob?
Mob only has...
One up in Origin.
Yeah, Origins is where the Wolf Mask is done.
I really do not remember all the goddamn bones, huh? So I've got spawn.
Shame.
There's five rocks, right? Four. Yep, there's five. So let me go ahead and go to this over here.
Then there's one in spawn, one in shame, one in rock.
some ammo. Right fucking now.
I got the one in spawn. Hi, buddy.
Hello.
Hey, buddy. I'm not sure if I even hit that rock.
I'm 100% certain of that.
Wait.
No less than 50.
Fucking zombies. I'm not sure if I'm even hitting these rocks. Watch. I hit two rocks very far away. I might have. Let me check. Didn't hit that one. I did not get this one.
Is it still regular ammo here?
Got that. I'll jump across to get this one. That's the last one.
Should be available.
Huh?
All of the bones should be available.
Alright, but in the pack, I'm start
did you get the dirt wall run?
No. I always forget about that fucking shit.
Yeah. Well, I think everybody forgets about it. They don't do this all the time. I don't do it all the time either, so I don't know.
I've got a shotgun, so I'm on the way.
I already got it.
Did you?
Yeah. It's ready for collection.
Nice. Good shooting there, Tex. Let's
take this. Nah, I just know how to wall run and spray a wall down with a shotgun.
They don't need to know that.
Alright, spawn. I'm gonna go to Shang now.
Tap my 48 dredge and just leave it in the machine to lose it.
So that glitch doesn't happen again.
Pretty much.
So wait. Oh yeah. Did you already get the wall ride one?
Yep. You're good to click.
Could also hit the Wonder Fizz.
No, he won't be able to. There's a perk limit, so he won't be able to access that. Since he already has almost all the perks.
No, the fucking wall run ended. God damn you.
Alright, got all the bones.
Never mind.
I was about to say, I have an extra raindrop, so I can just fucking pop down right now.
But I beat you to it. Cause of death, multiple puncture wounds.
This tastes of something. Did y'all know that?
Damn, bro, that's crazy.
That's what I'm saying.
Collecting Samantha. Everybody get at a altar. Oh, here, someone get the origins. Well, I'll go to origins, fuck it. I'm already right beside it. Yeah, I gotta go on top
of
Origins.
He needs to do Origins disc so he can get Sophia.
So I wouldn't start on the altar yet.
Alright, I'm at Dryzen Drug, so I can get that turret.
And I'm at Verrooked.
Alright, go ahead.
Verrooked is done. I'm gonna go spawn.
Mine is
I'm gonna
done.
Go. Wait, so which ones do we have? We have Mob, Verrooked, and what?
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
We don't
up.
Have Mob yet.
I just did mob.
Oh, did
you? Alright, we're done. We're done. Everybody a portal. Or teleporter.
To Kino!
Alright. Not like I need to worry about anything else. Where's the... Where the fuck is the...
I'll go grab Wiz.
I got you, man.
Okay. Oh, wait, is she stuck back here? Where the hell is it? Is it already going down?
I can fix it. Could be. I can fix
everything. It'll be fine.
That's weird. Sophia
and Max, I beat you to it, stupid.
Is she already? No, it's not down there. Where is it? Attempting interdimensional transfusion. Wait, I hear it. Failure.
Assistance required. Hold on.
Oh, I found it.
Oh. we must have just done it a little too quickly.
Yeah. Oh, it's glitching a little bit. I don't like this.
Oh, man, okay.
It's good now.
I was running.
Alright, who has the wisp?
Me, motherfucker.
Alright, yeah, you don't get fucking hit. Come on. Alright, everybody in, everybody in. Everybody in. Did you just get hit?
I didn't.
Oh, Jesse.
I didn't get touched.
Oh, perfect. Woo.
You know, it's funny. That's not even a necessary part of the Easter egg. It's just fun.
Well, I just need it for the, I need the Pack-a-Punch KRM.
Yeah, that's fair. You know, it's funny, because as long as we only pack once, we could technically go for the no AAT as well. But I think AAT is a high round.
I don't know what AAT is. What is this thing?
AAT is alternative ammo type.
Alright, Easter egg time. Well, egg hunt time.
Found it.
Egg. Yeah.
Nice.
I got it.
Man, we were fucking fast.
So do I just gotta walk up and let you guys interact with it then?
Yep.
Yep. So you just look at it.
You don't press anything, you just fucking have a staring contest with it.
Have a staring contest with it, he says. Alright, buddy, I got you. I know where... Staring contest. Staring contest.
And then you get these two over. Oh, no, I get this one. You go grab that one. Alright, wait for your egg to grow up. Don't start shooting yet. Alright, now. That one's done. Which one's yours? This one right here?
Yeah, this one's mine.
Alright.
Yeah, you went to kitty corner. Fuck you, you spider.
Wait, what did you say?
You said, fuck you, you spider.
Oh, I thought you said some other shit like, oh. Alright. Oh, it's spider round. Oh, we're getting through this shit. Hell no. I mean, we're wasting our time. Oh, there's some zombies.
Where are all the zombies at? There's one.
Hello, stinky boys. Are you in there?
Here, let me get these. No. Motherfucker. Alright, yours is done. Yours is done. Yours is done.
I'm going mom first.
I'm gonna go spawn. Spawn, mob, and what, Brook? Alright. I'm gonna go take my secondary one over to DE. Hopefully it's DE, not Shang.
Yep. Always wanted a pet worm. Got mine.
One. Got it. Come on, we're all done. Let's go ahead and teleport. Oh, why did I teleport into here? There, go back. Wait, no, actually, yeah, let me go back. Cause I have to go over here anyways for the carry on. Y'all can go ahead and wait for me over there. Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac. Hey, shout out, Pat Stars is over here.
Where did you come from, good looking?
Too bad, because I got Dragon's Lair. What's happen to us once these apothecons are done?
Perkaholic, damn, that's crazy. I already got it.
Without even truly, right, you ready. Might want to grab a shield too, eventually.
Yeah, eventually. Alright, you want to go with him? I'll stay over here and just wait for code. I'll call Arnie for you.
Two. Q4. Bus buckets liking my baby squid monster. 2-4-3-1.
Come on, let's get lucky. Quit screw with me. No. There we go. Alright. Watch out for Margulis. Alright, middle. Watch out for lightning. Watch out. Ow. Oh, run.
Next step is blades. Why do you insist on challenge? It's gonna be fire than void. Hephaestus fire.
Run, you're trapping me. I need a maxi.
I'm gonna grab it. Behind you.
Void. Got that one. Done. Perfect. That took 3 minutes. Not even 3 minutes, like 2.5. We're at 32 right now.
So, Nikolai, Dempsey, Takil, I'm
perfect.
Talking to you. Did you ever wonder where, when, how Richthofen got his hands on the most powerful? So, Nikolai, Dempsey, Takil.
Boy, I was running.
Did you ever wonder where, when, and how?
I'm just go with you just to protect you. On the most powerful. I'm gonna stop by and get my.
It's simple, really.
Well, Retro Raggy. So, there you go. With all this mayhem I'm gonna grab my shield.
Alright.
To make it easier, aim your gun at it. Don't move. Swap to that. And then throw it. It lines up perfectly.
The keepers. You're friends with those guys, right?
That's the best way to hit Barak.
The keepers. You're friends with those guys, right? You know,
I'm going to respawn.
Well, alright, I'm heading over to you.
I'm probably just going to stay away from the teleporters, even though it would be technically faster. Which is to avoid the glitch happening.
I mean, the time... Well, the jump pads are instant. The teleporters take like 4 or 5 seconds to go through each one. If you go through the wrong one, you got uses twice as much time. But if you go on the wrong jump pad, you just don't go on the wrong jump pad. That's just a rule. So you basically fucked up your entire run if you do that. If you're trying to go for an actual world record and trying to break top 3. You get it?
Yep.
Ruck time. After this, of course. And it's walk straight backwards. Make sure you aim your gun in first. Never mind, you didn't need it.
I haven't.
I'm gonna hit gobble gum just so I can get a good one.
I have
keys done.
I want to have an extra raindrop just in case.
I have one raindrop.
I have two.
So we've got three total max ammos.
Alright, round robin, just so we can get rid of all the zombies.
I'll be waiting in the teleporter.
Maybe we could test to see if round robin works through this part.
If you want, you can grab wolf mask too, that's been done.
Yeah, I should do that.
Not that you really need it, but...
Extra speed is always good.
Come on, boys.
Come on this way. God, I almost nearly died. Right here on me.
Yeah, the only issue is this mark.
Here, I'll come grab it real quick.
It's dead.
Perfect.
Alright, boys, get ready to light him up. Light his ass up.
Somebody get up to the center.
Get him,
Connor.
Dude, we beat sub 40. By a long shot.
Yeah, brother.
Yes, sir. That was a good one. Death Machine, baby. Gone.
37, 31. Oh yeah.
Either way, Sophia. Fuck, that was good. I'll take that one. That was pretty damn good.
Yes, my love. Woo! GG. That was so much better.
Oh yeah.